Hello students, how are you? You are most welcome in my online class. I am Aditya Vikram Rai from LPM Public School and this is school situated in Pune Bazaar. Today in class 4, we are going to learn how we can divide numbers. On last day, we have learned division facts. What are these division facts? We have learned on in our previous topics. Today, we will learn how we can divide, okay, and how we can check our answer. So let's come on exercise 4.1. so without wasting our time, come on exercise 4.1. we will solve this exercise today, okay, and after that we will solve this. Then we know that after that we will solve question number A and B of this exercise 4.1. so without wasting our time, come on the topic. And our first question is exercise 4.1. The questions are, the first question is, find the quotient and the remainder if any. Question number A is, Find the quotient
and remainder. Find the quotient and remainder if any. Find the quotient and remainder if any.
Okay. So now come on first question. And the first question is, you know that your first question is 6,848 divided by 4. So let's come and divide it. 8,448 divided by 4. The quotient can be right here also and here also. So 4 into 4, 4 2 is 8. So 4 2 is 8. That is 8 minus 8. 0. Write down 4 here. 4 1 ja 4. So here will be write 4. 4 minus 4, 0. Next, write down 4 here. 4 1 ja 4. And 4 minus 4, 0. And now write here. Write down 8. 4 2 ja 8. So here is 8 minus 8, 0. So quotient is 2112 and remainder is 0. Quotient is 2112 and remainder is 0. Now come on the next question, that is question number 2. And question number 2 is, that is 5650 divided by 5. Okay, so 5650 divided by 5. 5 1 is 5, that is 5 minus 5, 0. Write down 6 here. 5 1 is 5 and 6 minus 5, 1. Write down 5 here. 5 3 is 15. 5 3 is 15, 0. And write down 0 here. 5 0s are 0 and 0 minus 0. 0. Okay, so the quotient is 1130 and the remainder is 0. Now come on next question, and the next one is question number 4 is 7386 divided by 84.
7384 divided by 6. 7384 divided by 6. 6 1 is 6, 7 minus 6 1. Write down 3 here. 7 2 is 12, 3 minus 2 1. And here will be 0. And And the next digit is 8. 6 3 is AD. And AD minus AD, 0. Write down 4 here. And it can't be divided by 6. So we have to place here 0. And there will be 4. Okay. Show that quotient is 1, 2, 3, 0. And remainder is 4. Okay.
Now come on next question. And the next question is,
that is question number 4. And question number 4 one is,
that is 9691
divided by 3. 9691 divided by 3. 3 is the 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. Write down 6 here. 3 to the 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. And write down 9 here. 3 is the 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. And write down 1 here. 1 cannot be divided by 3. So put here 0. Okay?
And left the remainder 1.
So the quotient is 3240. And the remainder is 1.
Now, the next question is, that is question number
5. And question number 5 is, 9,242 divided by 8.
9,242 divided by 8.
9,242 divided by 8. 8 1 is 8, 9 minus 8, 1. Right hand 2 here, 8 2 is 16. It can't be divided. 8 1 is 8. 12 minus 8, 4. And here will be 0. And right down 4 here. 8 5 is 40, 8 6 is 48. 48 is greater than 44. So 8 5 is 40. 4 minus 0, 4 and 4 minus 4 is 0. Okay. And here will be write down 2 here. Now 8 6 is 48, 8 5 is 40. So 8 5 is 40. That is 42 minus 40. That is 2. So the quotient is 1 1 5 5. And remainder is 2.
If you want to take a screenshot, you can take this and note it down immediately. Now come on the next question.
Divide and check your answer. Divide and check your answer. Divide and check your answer. Okay.
The first one is 7856.
7856 divided by 5. Okay. 7856 7856 divided by 5. Okay, so 5 for the 5. 7 minus 5, 2. Write down 8 here. 5 5 the 25. 28 minus 25, 3. And write down 5 here. 35. 5 7 the 45. 35 minus 35, 0. Write down 6 here. 5 comes up, 5. 6 minus 5, 1. So the quotient is 1571 and the remainder is 1. Okay, now check. That is check. How we can check our answer? So divisor, multiply, quotient. Multiply divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend. Quotient multiply divisor plus remainder. Quotient is 1571. Divisor is 5 and remainder is 1. Okay, so the dividend is 7856. That is 5 and the 5, 5 7 the 5 7 is 25,
3 carry 5 25 3 28 2 carry 5 to 7 plus 1 that is 7856 both are 7856 okay here q is the quotient the small d is the divisor and r is the remainder and capital d is the dividend okay now come on next question that is question number 2 and question number 2 is 6324 divided by 4 okay so that is 6324 divided by 4 4 1 ja 4 6 minus 4 2 and 23 write down clear 4 3 ja 4 4 ja 4 5 ja 20 23 minus 20 that is 3 and write down 3 here 4 7 ja 32 4 7 ja 32 4 8 ja sorry 4 8 ja 32 33 minus 32 1 and write down 4 here and 4 3 ja 12 40 minus 12 2 check now check your answer dividend divisor sorry quotient multiply divisor quotient multiply divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend okay so quotient is 1583 and divisor is 4 and remainder is 2 that is 4 is 12 1 carry 4 8 is 42 43 3 carry 4 5 is 23 23 and 4 1 is 4 1 5 6 okay plus 2 that is 6344 and that is dividend okay that is dividend now come on the next question and the next one is question number 4 is 6490 divided by 3 6490 divided by 3 3 2 is 6 0 write down 4 here 3 1 is 3 4 minus 3 1 write down 9 here 3 6 18 9 minus 8 1 and write down 0 here 3 3 is 9 10 minus 9 1 now check your answer let me check it check that is divisor sorry quotient multiply divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend so the quotient is 2163 divisor is 3 and remainder is 1 okay 3 3 is 9 3 6 is 18 1 carry 3 1 3 1 4 and 3 to the 6 plus 1 that is 6490 and that is dividend okay now come on the next question and the next one is question number 4 is that is 2358 divided by 7 7 3 is 21 23 minus 21 that is 2 write down 5 here 7 3 is 21 25 minus 21 4 write down 8 here 7 7 is 49 49 is greater than 48 7 6 is 42 7 6 is 42 that is 48 minus 6 okay so when we check quotient multiply divisor plus remainder is equal to dividend quotient is 346 and divisor is 7 and remainder is 6 that is 7 is 42 4 carry
7 is 21, 25, 2 times 7 is 21, 22. Plus 6, that is 2, 3, 6, 2. 2, 3, 5, 4. That is dividend. Thank you for watching the video. Keep continuing.
Bye-bye.